Since the time of the Founding Fathers, dark forces have been preying on America. As the fight against these vampires continued, a secret organization has trained people with remarkable skills. The agent's duty is to protect ordinary people from the forces of evil.
You know, the can is right there in front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the booze?
I'm gonna hang your head on a wall!
Drive, Felicity Mikara. Our work will be a lot easier if we can help them understand. If we can't...
then... we...
force them to!
Could have brought a bigger knife.
Some people get a gold watch when they retire. I got Susan here.
Should have asked him how to get out of here.
Too late. He won't be of any use for a month or two. Wait. What about Chester?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
No! 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 Edgar? Jazz, behind you!
It's gonna be fun. You're no match for me.
Let it break poor William's heart.
Listen to their song, son. Oh. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He had no place in the future! Think of what you can achieve with the power we've been handed! You are worth more than any of them! I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die!
I've heard those words before. She's in your head!
Enough of your petulance! I am your father! If you will come willingly, I will make you!
Stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
Joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did. We cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
I tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
Don't Such a wonderful place. What a shame we can't stay. This exhausting chase is now over. Such a beautiful world, but it drives us all mad. The memories are gone, but at least we're not sad. And I need to rest a little. It's the second time I die, but it's different with you. I was humble and shy, so I didn't make it through. Just hope you had a blast playing cat and mouse with me. You broke the last mirage, so there's nothing more to see. And I need to rest a little. And I have